Let's see how to update the MacBook software. The website link is available in my video description. Now download your Mac OS. Now install your Mac OS after download. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.